Hello friends, welcome to my channel Neha's Dot Art Creations India. If you are new to my channel, please do consider subscribing and don't forget to hit the bell icon so that you get updated whenever I post a new video. Today I am bringing a very exciting video for you. I have painted this beautiful sea urchin rock. Sea urchins are a globular and spiny creatures which are found in the seabed. And many dot artists have tried to recreate the beauty of sea urchins on such spherical rocks, and I have also tried and attempted to make one. So let's see how we can go ahead making this beautiful rock. I have used this hand casted gypsum rock using a mold. To see how we can make these, you can refer to the video link on the top right corner. I have painted this rock with black acrylic color, and now we will go ahead and mark the guidelines. Since this rock is pre-marked with a center, so we can easily mark the grid lines. I am using a flexible measure tape to mark my grid lines.